question, but are you busy? Okay. Well, do you mind if I draw your face? Yeah, it's not gonna take that long. It's just, like, your face is so perfect, and I really wanna draw it because I'm practicing my drawing skills, and my favorite thing to do is draw faces, so my favorite thing to draw. Yeah, perfect. So, this isn't going to take too long. Can I just get your name? I just need your name so that I know it's your face. But of course, I will not forget a face like yours. Okay. Let's just write it in the back of the information. Okay. Perfect. Alright. Well, I am going to have to measure a couple parts of your face. Just to get it very, like, symmetrical with the drawing. But it shouldn't, you know, I won't touch your face too much. I might touch a little bit. I'll, you know, keep my distance, kind of. But I just want it to be very symmetrical so that you can like how it turns out. So do you mind if I, like, get close, touch here and there? Okay. Perfect. Let me set this. I'm gonna have it on my lap. Because we're gonna work kind of not quick, but it's an easy movement, and I wanna get it is a sketch, so I would bring all my like shading pencils, but for now we're just gonna use this one because I don't want to like, if I were to go deep into shading, like I want to show you what this looks like at the end, and if I were to do a lot of shading, that might be a while, so we're just gonna keep it simple, you know. And let's see your pupil. So good.
So.
we are actually all done. Yeah, it's crazy. All right, would you like to see? Doesn't compliment you as much.